Living in Ojochal, Costa Rica makes it easy to appreciate what nature gave me. Having this unique surrounding and great friends to share it with makes it easy to accept and enjoy all that I have. Helena and Sharon are two great women with whom I love to share my time. Here we are at a local restaurant and waterfall with many refreshing pools in which to take a relaxing dip. These vibrant women inspire me to enjoy my surroundings in this beautiful landscape. We regularly take time to indulge in rejuvenating experiences like using mineral-rich clay to exfoliate our skin. These types of practices are what keep us young in our bodies and our spirits. The nature and humidity in Costa Rica make you younger without even spending any money. And for those beauty things that I simply do not want to accept, like gray hair, chipped nails, and thin eyebrows, I am lucky to be amongst a wide variety of salons that cover more than just the basics. One of these is Salon Medusa in Uvita. Kelly Bowers is the owner and my regular stylist. This Costa Rican chica moved back to Dominical 3 years ago after living most of her life in sunny California. She recently moved locations from Dominical to Uvita, which is more handy for me too. Kelly has been doing hair for about 10 years, and she clearly loves what she does. She offers everything to do with hair, including bridal styles, all types of color and strengthening and smoothing treatments. She also has a nail technician for manicures, pedicures, and waxing. On occasion, she has a clinician drive from Clinica Aqua in San Isidro to do laser hair removal. And every 6 to 8 weeks, she has an esthetician coming from Escazú to do permanent makeup like microblading, eyeliner, and lip tattoos. Basically, anything that you could want to get done at a salon, Kelly's Salon Medusa has you covered. Next up is Serendipia Spa, owned by Lindsay Miles Steffi and her business partner, Terry Woodruff. Serendipia has been at the Dome Plaza in Uvita for almost 3 years. Lindsay and her husband Jeff came to Ojochal with their son, who was 5 at the time. They wanted to escape a stressful lifestyle back in the United States. And it was here in the southern zone of Costa Rica that they found an easier, more peaceful and laid-back way of life and a wonderful environment for their son. Serendipia offers expert hair services that include highlights, lowlights, cuts, gray coverage, Brazilian blowouts, and healthy hair makeovers. Lindsay brings her beach rescue dog, Pipa, into work every day. She loves coming to the salon and she greets clients when they arrive. Magda, owner of Sunset Body Works, has been in Uvita for about 10 years. She comes from San Isidro, where Clinica Aqua from Episode 1 is located. There, she studied massage therapy and aesthetics at San Isidro Academy. We are lucky to have her expert training here in the Costa Ballena. Magda's salon and spa offers massage, facials, waxing, manicure and pedicure, and some hair treatments. She also sells quality natural serums that can help improve your bones, hair, skin, and joints. I believe she now does eyebrow microblading as well. Want to know more about my journey to health, beauty, and happiness in Costa Rica? I can help you make this dream a reality. Subscribe to my channel below and comment if you'd like to make Costa Rica your home someday too. Hi, I'm here in San Isidro at Clinica Aqua with Roberto.
Hi, hello.
And this is just a little update on a new treatment that they have that I just did 4 weeks ago called M-Sculpt. And this is the brochure of that. Here's an after picture of me. No, I'm just kidding. That's not really me. But I did a treatment on my abs and my butt. And what it does is it builds the muscle and reduces the fat. And I actually took off 3 inches, almost 3 inches, almost 6 centimeters off my abdomen. And raised my butt a little bit. And you only need 4 treatments of this. It's non-invasive. Mm-hmm. And you can get it here at Clinica Aqua. Here it is. And here's Roberto. He's doing a session with me. Mm-hmm. And you can turn it up if you want.
This is the M School. And it's a machine that is created to build muscle and restore fat in only 4 sessions, the whole treatment. Only for abs and create muscle in the butt.
Yeah, and I'm getting this treatment done on my abs and my butt, although I'm not going to videotape the butt one. this machine is on my abs and it contracts for...
It's not painful. Do you feel any pain?
Not right now. I know when I first started, it was a little shocking.
Yes, exactly. That's the,
because it contracts.
But it's strong.
It is strong. And anyway, I just wanted to show you this. It's hopefully going to be a great process. And call Clinica Aqua if you want to come for some treatments.